just started recording now because you said it might be Boom Boom. Is it?
Yep.
Oh, they're back!
Maybe they use one of the new U stations.
I didn't expect them to pay for that. Alright, there's
Oh, well, we can't get in Big Bertha anymore and blow Claptrap into the sky.
How dare they spoil our fun.
Doesn't look like any legendary grenades dropped.
Is that healing stuff?
Is that healing stuff? Yes, yes it is.
I'm gonna pick up these terrible weapons to sell.
I love how we both got caught just then. So the only reason Boom Boom respawn is because...
Legendary.
Yep,
drop.
Legends. The guys attacked by the birds aren't there. And now we have to go all the way to the dragon, which I should own. It should be mine. They're mine now, they're here. They respawn late. I can't be bothered helping them.
Could just summon Death Trap and run along while he deals with them.
Ow.
It's robot fight.
That's an idea.
Perfect.
Yeah, pretty good.
Not full of monkeys.
Get another one. The barrel exploding one.
Hold on, I want to see if I can get...
Nothing, please.
Shame.
I got them with that one, though.
Really
also, there's an achievement. I really want to...
I was just going to say, I really want to get the ability so that when in combat, Claptrap will...
Death Trap, not Claptrap.
Oh, Death Trap. No, Claptrap can die. We were just talking about Claptrap earlier. Death Trap will regen health as he hurts people or something. What were you saying, sorry?
There's a challenge for killing people with bladed weapons with a melee attack.
That'll be hard as fuck for me. I'm nowhere near him.
When you find a good shotgun with a melee attachment, you can do it. Just can't wait till I can finish this tree. Skill tree.
Yeah, we've got a long way to go though.
Yeah, I know.
Doesn't help that we're doing baby quests that don't give us much XP at all.
Oh, we can run through them pretty quickly though.
True. Because everything around us just dies. Skin.
Oh, in the customer, in that thing?
No. I think I picked it up for something else, because I remember something flashing about it, but I wasn't really paying attention.
Maybe it was one of the achievements.
Possibly. Alright, while I'm paused, I'm going to quickly do badass tokens. That's better.
Well, that guy just got gibbed right next to me. I can't jump up there. That's disappointing.
The other guy, there he is. He just disappeared for a second from me. Fuck you, bro.
The bullet. I found sniper ammo for you.
Yay. So we have to go all the way to the killing arena, and then I'm guessing.
Yep.
Guys do a good job at running and reloading the ammo. Warm over there?
Yup.
Nice and toasty.
Works well in this weather.
Yeah, it's freezing. At least on the map. Sent flying all the way down. I'm just gonna grab the chest in here quickly. You got everything?
I'm just gonna go berserk on all these guys. There's one guy near you, and that's it. Where is he though? He might be downstairs.
Oh, that dot's been there for ages. I don't know where it was from or what.
Doesn't look like he's upstairs either.
I don't know where that guy is, to be honest. It's Captain Flynn.
Ah. Can you shoot him from there?
Ouch. I tried rocket launcher, but rocket launcher said no.
No, I can't hit him either.
I'm not sure I'm damaging him. Honest. We only want to give you a friend.
I want to bleed and cry.
Well, fire damage is no good against him.
Pistol again. disappeared in my eye. Apparently.
Noob! Screw with a girl and a robot.
Don't screw with a girl and a robot, really, bro. Bro.
What did I tell you?
Ooh, now we can access this back area.
Yay.
You know, if these guys really are just sitting around burning one another for giggles, maybe we don't have to worry about them. That'd be nice.
Anyone else hear the stupidity of that for some reason? Am I the only one who thinks what she said is really stupid?
She is coming! The time is almost at hand! We will be together, Firehawk! Finally, we'll be together!
Get to the incinerator console and give him what he wants, I guess.
Gonna pull the lever, Kronk?
Wrong lever.
I feel your embrace, Firehawk! I love you! I love you so much!
That was kinda weird.
I get the feeling I was pulling the weirdest face just then, and it was a real, what the fuck, kind of expression.
These cultists. I can't walk up here. Wait, now I can.
I kind of could and couldn't. It kept jumping around.
Yeah, there's an invisible wall there for me.
What's the best way back?
I don't know if we can go this way.
I may or may not have just jumped down.
Yeah, you can't go this way.
Yeah.
There's boats back where we found it earlier. I'm gonna go the quick way down and just go follow you. Bounce. Bounce.
That's going back the way to get up, isn't it?
No, I'm going this way. Was where the chest on the chain is,
oh,
and then.
Yeah. Forgot about that chest. And we haven't picked it up this round, have we?
Nope. Just worthless shields in it. I grabbed them. I'm stuck. I am unstuck.
I was gonna say, what do you want me to do?
Well, you can travel through the next region. That automatically pulls us through. Now we got a long way back to go.
Yeah.
These guys finished playing with their racks.
Or vice versa.
Hear the exhaustion as we try and run all the way back.
I'm impressed they're still running.
Infinite stamina.
They just sound more and more exhausted with each step.
Smash and grab?
Yep. Because if you hold A, it just automatically picks everything up. Ready Fires back. Just a bit further, and then you can catch your breath. And we caught our breath. Okay, I've got two kittens on the top of my couch, just snoozing. I've got the dog at my side. I'm not sure where the third is.
Causing mischief.
That or sleeping somewhere else.
Wow, causing mischief.
Possibly.
Alright, back to running.
They shouldn't complain too much at us. See, look, they've caught their breaths and everything. They're fine. Did you read the description?
Yep.
Thank you, Torch. We shall join Matchstick soon. The enkindling approaches.
The what?
It is time for the enkindling. Time to sacrifice heathens to our blazing mother.
Don't you agree? The what?
Yeah.
I was wondering if these were gonna be something.
Well, I have a fire weapon.
Yeah, I'm not sure I do.
Wait, you said the enkindling? That could be very bad. Or it could be like a cookout or something. Just keep an open mind about it, you know? These guys aren't so bad.
I have like one fire weapon and it is so shithouse, I don't even want to equip it.
Yeah, I'll just use mine.
Yeah. Because it's the one that Flint gave us. Unwillingly gave us.
There's one back a bit and then we go forward again. Black area is annoying me. See it? Oh yeah?
Am I the only one thinking right now? He's gonna cause genocide. This isn't so bad.
I got them all.
I think I killed one.
Wait, this explosive barrel is in a barrel. Like, there's an explosive barrel in here, and then there's a barrel inside of it.
I could actually see it, and I'm just laughing because it looks stupid. Logic!
What?
It's logic! Leave it alone. Just playing?
Playing with fire and explosives.
All the good stuff.
Meanwhile, there are stores here.
see you real soon, I'm sure. Wonder when we'll get to go up there. I'm assuming at the end of the fire effigies.
Up there. That yeah. was the place we could have gone when we first met Lilith.
Whoops.
And you know how she teleported us up to that spot?
Yeah.
Yeah. You're supposed to go through that. I think we can use the ladder to get up with a...
Yeah, because there's a shit ton of blackness here, and it's actually driving me a little batty.
Alright, let's do this quest, and then explores.
Hold on, I'm gonna shoot a glide set off. If he will... Alright. Bye-bye, head. It's flying so high!
Over! Simulation!
Oh, I got up here. I don't know what I did, but I like it. Well, he's grown up once.
Yep.
And there's another one coming. I shot his head off too because I wanted them to fight. They're both angry and raging. Surely it will work.
Oh, there's already in here.
Yay.
I'm gonna help. Whoops, I killed it.
Naive badass is still here.
Yeah, the other Goliath.
Whoops.
I don't think there's anyone left.
No, there should be around the other side. Because it looks like everyone respawned.
I'm gonna get your eyes out!
Return to me and let the human sacrifice commence!
Okay, that sounds pretty evil. Just head to this enkindling thing. If things get creepy, I'll make an appearance. Be careful.
Are you gonna say Lilith flying or pretty?
Yep.
And say fuck you. That makes me really happy for some reason.
We gotta go around this way.
Yeah, see, up there, through the hole.
Yeah, is that's where we come we'll... through.
Alright.
Hope you're sounding exhausted.
Yeah. We got a knight coming.
And not the musical night.
Sadly.
It's a baptism of blood!
Not sure what I picked up, but I saw a lot of green arrows. Nope. I was under an illusion. Why are we running this way? This is the opposite way we need to go.
We can't get up that cliff area there. We have to go around.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Plus, it'll discover areas at the same time.
Thank you. So through the tunnel.
Yeah.
That we've been actively avoiding for a while. No, sorry, dead.
No, Valen just exploded in front of me.
Here.
Ooh, there's one for each of us.
Strange. I'm not sure if it's better than anything, but it's just
I
here.
I remember seeing those there, yeah. They are leveled to this area. I think it's crits with sniper rifles.
I've got a pistol right now.
Oh yeah, it might be a pistol one.
Stuck in my head because of this girl.
Which one?
You know, this is how I do. Yep. It's gonna be stuck for a while. God damn it.
Until it gets replaced with another one.
Just gonna quickly grab ammo.
Yep. Loot the things here.
Should be alright. Well, hello, knight. Not the fun knight. Do you want me to see if I can see a Goliath and shoot his head off? Or not really bother.
They are pretty low level.
I can see Incinerator Clayton just dancing around like a weirdo.
Not even helping us.
What to move your head too, you bastard. I've killed 88 psychos and 100.
Hey, stop throwing those things at me. Only I can do that.
Everyone night night?
I think so, yes. Want me to pull the lever or do you?
What she just said then, that was hilarious to me.
I can see.
Great job taking care of the cult. I tell you, man, being a god sucks.
We owe you our lives, Vault Hunter. Yes, worship the Vault Hunter! Worship the Vault Hunter!
Oh no, kill him!
Whoops. Come on back.
Alright, let's keep heading off so I can discover that area.
Yep. I just heard the pure excitement and another cult being born, and I'm like, shit.
Oh, we can't go up that way. Well, we still gotta discover this thing, though.
Yeah, I don't think I discovered it on this character.
Alright, let's see if we can run through... get to the spot.
Psycho buddy, you look very toasty. You're just blowing them up in my face right now, aren't you?
Life, yes.
I thought that it looked a little weird. I'm like, you're throwing them at me, aren't you? Yep.
I thought sharing was caring.
God, I don't have friendly fire. I would cry. I'm just gonna quickly sell stuff.
I can fix that.
Open up the loot.
Got it. Ooh, I can grab a grenade. I didn't think I could.
Alright, we gotta find a way up onto that thing. You can jump up here. Luckily enough.
Alright, so jump up.
Yep.
Alright. I don't think there's any enemies between us and the exit, so...
Nope.
Yeah, I'll just start recording until we get to the hand end point.